Hello everyone, I am Sai Chaitanya. Welcome back to my channel Sai Tech Guru. In this video, I'll be discussing the new feature which got added in the Realme X2 Pro device after the latest update. So which is called the DC dimming. So right now you can see if you go to the Realme lab, you do get this kind of option which is a DC dimming. So which will be very much helpful to the users who are facing the screen flickering issues or auto brightness issues. So sometimes they do see the brightness increasing and decreasing automatically and screen flickering issues as well. So this should give you the complete solution for those kind of issues. And if you're watching first time this channel, do subscribe for more latest software update related news. So make sure to subscribe and do check my latest update video on the features describing each and everything, so you can get clear idea about the Realme X2 Pro smartphone. So few of the comments I did receive only for the Realme X2 model, not for the Realme X2 Pro's model. The Pro, I didn't see much comments on this kind of DC dimming or screen flickering issues. So if you are the one that kind of user who is facing this kind of issues for very long time, this update should able to fix that issues. So if you want to know what wallpapers I am using in notch smartphones and live wallpapers, do check the links in the description for the playlist. So before, there is also option in the display. If you you can see this anti-flickering mode which is present in the Mi and Redmi smartphones in their mobile phones. So same kind of this DC dimming option, now it's available in the Realme X2 Pro's latest version. So latest update, as you can see, DC dimming, so which will be able to fix the screen display issues and auto brightness issues as well, as you can see friends. So when you enable these options, you won't be able to notice any that kind of difference and any that kind of problems right now. So this is a perfect update, I can say, because of this update, there are so many new features got added in the Realme UI, and right now they are trying to give as much as to the users they can, because with the recently MIUI 12 update, they did understand that adding more features is basically necessary for the users. So that's why they keep on adding this kind of new features each and every category. So but my only worry is that by using this kind of all this kind of features everywhere with the updates, the battery should not get impacted at all. So I'll be keep an eye on the battery life about the Realme X2 Pro as well. So don't worry, I'll be doing the separate battery and test as well after the latest update as well. But meanwhile, if you are that kind of person who is facing the screen brightness issues, then this should solve your problem. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos and this kind of unique videos. So thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video. Until then, bye. Hello everyone.